the Empire, sire. Now you have to deal with the pus.
Cool. I have fire. That was effective. And you! Knock it off! Hey, no reinforcements. It's rude. There we go. Any more? Yep. It's the undisciplined mob! They just run it retreating. Did that kill them or not? Yeah, I got them. Now the hard part, killing the last five guys. Not nearly enough juice. I'm glad we have like an infinite supply of ceramic cauldrons we can hurl. Retreat! Retreat, civilians! I don't... Are they actually attacking or are they just running? I think they're just running. Good formation. Great job. Incredibly awkward combat. That guy's gonna get in first. He's booking it. Look at him go.
They're too close, sire. Get out and defend the catapult.
I don't wanna. Can't make me. Actually, they can make me. They did it before. Too much juice! So close. Well, let's go get out and defend the catapult. Holy crap. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Okay, you guys hang out here. I'm going in with the screen, apparently. Stop being grenadiers. It's rude. Right here. Yay. Come along, everybody. Gather up that stuff.
Brown, red, greens,
awesome greens,
blues.
Hey guys, you gonna fight? Good job. I just sort of explode. One swing of my sword and both of them explode. Run back and forth, it's the only way!
Fool.
Hey, dude.
You really think you can defeat the great Emperor Salarius?
Sure.
Even now, his shrines are recapturing the magical energy released from the Tower Heart to add to our collection from the rest of these lands.
That must be what the enormous vat in the palace was for, sire. They must be storing the magic in there. So much for their cleansing program, saving program more like.
We have thought the power was lost. So considerate of you to bring it straight to us. Salarius will be waiting for you, witch boy.
Just tell me, if Salarius recaptures that magical energy that is floating about this place, there's no telling how much power he might wield.
Oh, that guy got trampled.
Even greater than yours.
I hate these guys. Two at once is very harsh.
Greens?
Go Blues, go! Do your thing. Well, I guess. guess not. What the heck am I supposed to do against this? All they're doing is trampling my guys. And making them explode. This is impossible. To fight, I mean. Can I just ignore them and go in? No, I probably have to kill them. I just did, but I did it. Well, you don't mind. I'm just gonna go up here and recharge my health. Now, or get trampled. I got meleeed by a crossbow! How far back does this put me? Okay. Of course, they've stolen my wolves. Not that they were doing me much good. I also couldn't remember how many minions I had of what types. Oh man, this again.
Greens. Browns. Reds. Position. Green. Blues. Red. Greens.
Man, that's really obnoxious to have to fight this whole thing over after, I mean, after this long fight, the next thing they make you do is fight those two. They're practically mini-bosses in and of themselves. Okay, whatever, don't care. Can't skip it.
You've launched the sub-rating.
Yes, good for you. Too much. This is the last time I'm doing this fight on screen, by the way, when I inevitably lose against the two giant guys again. I'll off-screen this portion. Aw, they turned around. Lame. Stop it. way too much juice. Yes, please focus on that one particular corner. Like this pot. It's more damaging than the boulder, but it doesn't roll or anything. Run towards that. Surely you'll be safe. Yes, run back and forth, that's what you do. There they are. Well, that happened. Guys. There's no way you can stop them. Get in there and kill them then. I'm gonna lose all of my minions, but there's not much I can do. Just send 30 grenadiers into this tight, confined space and give you no way to fall back. No. Pretty sure these guys are still defending the city. Just throwing it out there.